The question, does anyone believe in numerology? Does it really work?
Yes, I believe because it approved science. What is not to believe in it?
Numerology prediction is the branch of knowledge which deals with the meaning and calculations of numbers. It is said to be divine, mystical relationship between a number and one or more coinciding events. It is also the study of the numerical value of the letters in words, names and ideas. It is often associated with the paranormal, alongside astrology prediction and similar divinatory arts. It is an age-old ancient science of India, and yes, it belongs to India. It is simple, logical and accurate. It is 5,000-year-old predictive science. Numerology is a belief in divine, mystical relationships between numbers and its coinciding events. The study of numerology is associated with the numeric value associated with names, words and ideas. Numerology is an occult science that deals in relationship of numbers with physical objects or living things. The people who believe in numerology believe that numbers have an impact on relationships, health, career, marriage in general. Ideology of numerology. Numerology is a science of numbers and very effective in tracing the lifetime events of an individual. Numerology prediction is an in-depth study of numbers. Knowledge is gained about positive and negative aspect of each number in one's life. Various aspects of life such as personal growth, success, health, relationships are governed by numerology. To attain peace and happiness, a perfect balance of numbers is necessary. According to Indian numerology, there are three numbers that are relevant to each of us. These are as follows. Psychic number. The psychic number reveals the way a person looks at oneself. It represents one's characters, skills and talents that can lead one to interact daily in a particular manner. The psychic number is the number obtained by making a simple whole number from date of birth. E.g., Raghu was born on 12th of November 1978. So his psychic number by adding dates is 1 plus 2 equals 3. Psychic number plays a vital role in deciding a person's choice in food, marriage, career, friendship, as these numbers are related influence of planets on the behavior, ambitions, dreams, desires and needs in numerology. This number remains active throughout one's life and is very important and powerful up to the age of 35 to 40. Destiny number. This number reveals how a person is viewed by the world, also denotes one's sanskars, vibrational patterns or karma. It is also how other people sees the other person without knowing one well. More characteristics of oneself can be revealed through a person's destiny number. This number is more significant between ages 35 to 40. The destiny number is obtained by the sum of all the digits of one's day, month and year of birth. Egg. Sia was born on 24th of June 1981. Her destiny number will be calculated by adding 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 1 plus 9 plus 8 plus 1 equals 31. For deriving the basic number, we must add 3 plus 1 equals 4. So 4 is Sia's destiny number. Destiny number brings to a person what a person actually deserves in life. This is also related to one's past karmas. Name number. Name number plays an important role in one's relationship with other people. Very often people are addressed with more than one name. One can keep more than one name. Changing of name will change one's name number while also enhance certain qualities of psychic and destiny numbers. This is also used to avoid conflicts between psychic and destiny numbers. Name numbers are numbers attained by adding together number values of every letter in the name of the person concerned. These are the number values of each letter in the alphabet: A equals 1, B equals 2, C equals 3, D equals 4, E equals 5, F equals 6, G equals 7, H equals 8, I equals 9, J equals 10, K equals 11, L equals 12, M equals 13, N equals 14, O equals 15, P equals 16, Q equals 17, R equals 18, S equals 19, T equals 20, U equals 21, V equals 22, W equals 23, X equals 24, Y equals 25, Z equals 26. Take a look at this small example which shows the procedure for calculating a personal number. RM 18 113 equals 18 plus 1 plus 13 equals 32, which can be reduced to a basic number by adding 3 plus 2 equals 5. So the basic number here is 5. Name number plays a vital role in one's marriage and social life. Therefore, it is popular to add the family name to maiden's name in marriage. For positive and harmonious results, name number should match with one's psychic number. Good environment and success in life can be determined if there is a harmony in one's name, psychic and destiny numbers. For more information, visit Numerology Predictions, best numerologist in Hyderabad, IAP. Check the link in the description below if you want more information with your own data.